crucible blade is removed, the Titan will rise again. Your vault should contain what you need.
Thank you.
energy flows now to the south, and the society you once knew has been replaced by a corrupted world under Maker rule. It did not need to end this way. Has fallen. Divided, the demonic energy flows now to the south, and the society you once knew has been replaced by a corrupted world under Maker rule. You did not need to end this way. Society you once knew has been replaced by a corrupted world under Maker rule. It did not need to end this way. fallen. Divided, the demonic energy flows now to the south, and the society you once knew has been replaced by a corrupted world under Maker. Energy flows now to the south, and the society you once knew has been replaced by a corrupted world under Maker rule. It did not end this way. fallen. Divided, the demonic energy flows now to the south, and the society you once knew has been replaced by a corrupted world under Maker rule. It did not need to end this way. I'm sure you'll want to try out your weapon first before we leave. the Maker's homeworld. It is not accessible to anyone. No human or sentinel has ever set foot in their dimension. You can use the Maker's origin factory in the Hell City of Necrovol to pass through the void. Once there, you will not be able to leave on your own. But Vega can create an exit portal for you. That is why you must bring Vega through the void with you to Erdak.
Understood. I'm detaching myself from the ship's systems. Processing. Total transfer to external drive complete.
Vega is no longer connected to your ship. I will reconfigure the portal to Necrovol for you. Do you require anything else before we begin our journey to Erdak? You will not be able to return until the mission is complete. Energy is made from the souls of Hell's victims. This is the factory where that takes place. Necrovol, the city of the damned. selected for the process. flesh tenderizes. Once enough pain has been inflicted and the spirit broken, the soul is ready for the extraction process.